Can you also pass me the book? I just got it again. Rob Russell has gotten me the book. I had read parts of it years ago, and it is a great, great book, and it's up, up, and away. And we'll put that on the screen as well. It's unwrapped. Okay. It's unwrapped, so here it is.
Right.
It's all right here. But there's something I remember in the book, and maybe you can tell us all the story. It was about a case where you got in a taxi one night, mm-hmm. and you found something, and it had to do with hair.
That's right.
Can you tell that story?
Yeah.
It's in the book.
It's in the book, yeah. Actually, what happened, I went shopping in New York, and we were playing at the Royal Box at the Americana Hotel. And I got out of the cab, but I didn't know my wallet fell in the seat. So I got upstairs, and I told Marilyn, I said, hey, babe, I lost my wallet. I don't know what's going on, you know. Marilyn said, well, you're in New York. You can forget about that, you know. There's too many people here, you know. So I got a phone call. And the guy says, is this Billy Davis Jr.? I said, yes. He said, I got your wallet. I said, what? Where are you at? Don't worry about it. I'm coming over. So I went over to his apartment, and I got my wallet, and I invited him over to the Royal Box to see the Fifth Dimension. And he came over, and he saw the group, and he loved it. Came backstage and said, Billy, he said, you know, since you were so nice to invite you to our show, to your show, I'm going to invite you to ours. I said, what show? He said, he was one of the producers of Hair. And we had been, his name was Ed Gifford. We had been trying to get in to see Hair ever since we'd been there. It was sold out. But we got a chance, and when we seen Hair, we saw Ronnie Dyson singing Aquarius. And that's where we got that song.
Isn't that something? The way things happen, that's got to be not just a coincidence. How do you talk about a thing like that happening, and how the connection? What do you say, Marilyn?
It was meant to be, and we're thankful that it was, and we're thankful that we heard the song, and we talked to Bones Howe, our producer, and said we really believe this is going to be a hit, mm-hmm. and he said, well, let me think about it and think about what else to do to it, and he came up with the idea of putting Aquarius and Let the Sun Shine In together.